Bishop Alinafe, Kalemba of the Anglican Diocese of Southern Malawi, which covers the 7 administrative districts of the region, Southern region of Malawi. Some time back, we were graced by the visit of the Campus Growth Society with the Bishop Andy from Diocese of Texas. And since that time, we have been communicating and relating with the Diocese of Texas as partners. And it has helped us a lot in understanding how Christianity is doing in the, on the other side of the divide. What I want to speak about is the effects of COVID-19, which has affected many parts of the world. And Anglican Diocese of Southern Malawi was not exempted. What we did when the pandemic hit Malawi, we invited all the clergy into a gathering where we made an awareness to them to understand what it was all about, because there were issues that maybe the country would be going into lockdown. So the clergy, with the help of Diocese of Texas, were informed of what the pandemic was and how we could prevent it from spreading in many parts of the country. So from that time, we used all the stakeholders, all the forums which we have in the church, the guilds, the youth, the clergy, the laity, the wardens council. So we used all forums which we have to disseminate the same kind of information. And through that, we made sure that in all our parishes, people were not just going into churches. They were washing their hands with soap or sanitizer. And upon entering the church, we encouraged that people should be sitting one meter apart, just to make sure that we don't spread the virus. And also, we suspended mass, we suspended confirmations, we suspended all other kind of gatherings. But as of to date, I think things have improved. And with the change of weather from the winter to summer, things are improving and the numbers of those who are registered is going down. But with the help of the church and our partners, we have spread the news and the message about the COVID-19, which is being very, very helpful, and it's giving hope to a lot of people. When they see us walking around in face masks, when they see us preaching about it, teaching about it, when they see us encouraging our parishioners and all the communities to do the same, that is giving hope to the multitude and the communities to follow the preventive measures, which is bringing impact in the life of the people. As of now, the country has opened up, the schools were closed. So now the country has opened up to educational sectors that those in final years have been allowed to go back to school. And so far, this is the second week, and we are not hearing anything of the continuous spread of the virus. And also in many places where those who were registered positive were kept, now they are closing down because all of them are getting good and they are okay. So as of the numbers, we are experiencing a number of numbers to almost zero. So through the work of the church and our partners, through the help which we get from our partners, the giving out of sanitizers, the giving out of washing materials, all those kind of things have helped, and it's giving hope to the country and to the church. Now, even in the churches, we have opened up the churches and people are going there to worship. Slowly, people are coming back to church, and it's very, very encouraging. And we see that as the best way of achieving what we want to see in the country. Life is becoming a bit normal now, as it was before the pandemic hit the nation of Malawi. I would like just to take this opportunity to thank Bishop Andy and the Diocese of Texas for all the help which they have been rendering to us as a diocese in different ways as we were trying to keep the spread of this pandemic. So thank you so much, and you're most welcome to the Diocese of Southern Malawi. Thank you.